Hello everyone, today we are going to discuss about a few points regarding the process of translation.